Hi, my name's Gladson Lufunda. I'm doing a GLAFT certificate in automotive engineering at Northern Technical College. I'm going to look at the distributor and the parts with their function. Here we have the distributor cap. So on top of the distributor cap, we have the numbers which shows the setup of this arrangement. So the arrangement of this is 1342. 1342 is the setup. So here, this is where you connect your high tension cables. So like here, this is where you connect the high tension cable number one, here high tension cable number three, and here that's where you connect your high tension cable number four and high tension cable number two. And here, this is where you connect the high tension cable which connects to the coil. So inside, when I open my distributor, inside the distributor cap, we have the loader. Here is my loader. Inside the distributor, we have the loader shaft. On the same shaft, we have the driven gear. So the driven gear is the one which connects with the drive gear in the engine. That's its function. The other component of the distributor is the CB point, which is a contact breaker. So the function of the contact breaker is to interrupt the current flowing in the primary winding of the ignition coil. So on the other side of the distributor, we have the condenser. So and also the other component here, we have the vacuum advance. So when fitting it back, you first get your loader, you fit it back on the shaft, and when you fit your loader back on the shaft, you get your distributor cap, you put it in order to find the point one. Like here, my point one is here. So here you have to make sure that your loader is pointing at point one, like that. And then you get your flat screwdriver. You set the lining so that it matches with the shaft here. Twist it just a little to make sure that the CB points are about to open. So when the CB points are about to open, you leave it. You hold it just like that. You get the spanner, you tie it on the adjuster nut, you tie it, and then you get the distributor cap. Distributor cap, you fit it back. Now after you fit it back, you get the clamps, you clamp it back, you clamp it. After clamping it, you get the high tension cables, you fit them, and then you also fit the high tension cables on the engine, and then this one for coil, you fit it back on the coil.